was not going well for you yesterday that you were able to do well today?
I think I just wasn't moving my feet right off the hop in the first period, and that costed me a goal. And then, just slowly started getting better throughout the game. But, I didn't play my best yesterday, and I'm glad I just came out today and tried my best.
You guys were down to 4D for much of the third or second period and third period. Feel like you were able to get into a groove that way?
Yeah, my legs started to feel heavy there in the third period, but just gave me more motivation to play harder, work harder, win all my battles, and just have good short, hard shifts.
Do you think there's any complacency with being a veteran, being your second training camp, and feeling like a little comfortable, and maybe Calgary played pretty hard yesterday, came hard at you? Do you think you kind of need to pick it up a little bit today?
Yeah, definitely. Coming into my second year, I wanted to up my game, and my confidence is a lot better now, and I feel more comfortable out there with the puck now.
You got a nice win today. Do you feel like that was a good bounce back effort compared to yesterday?
Definitely. We came out slow yesterday. We tied up the game there, and then we came out today, had a good start right off the hop, and ended up with a win.
The coach was talking to you guys as a defensive group about picking it up a little bit
for
this game?
Yeah, definitely. Lear has talked to me before the game, and he said, we need more out of us, out of the D-core today, and I think we gave lots today.